Hello everyone, it's NSA Marco 456 here. Before I start the special, I just wanted to say sorry for not making videos. So to make it up to you, here's my present from me to you. I hope you enjoy the video and have a Merry Christmas. Dude, pause it. Hello, Mom. Hi, Dimitri, sweetheart. How's everything going? It's going good. Wonderful. I'm so sorry your father and I won't be there tomorrow. Of all days, this blizzard had to come on Christmas Eve. Yeah. Where will you be spending the night? At Jay's house with him and Callie. His parents are out of town for the night, so we have to help ourselves. What about your present? I'll go back to the house in the morning. I remember where the spirit key is. Good. Well, I have to go. Goodbye, and I love you. Love you too. So what shall we do on this night without my parents? Cabinet raid! Yes. It's coming from the chimney. Ah! Jimmy, attack him! Oh, oh, holy crap! Ah, get off me! Dude, I said attack him, not kill him. Wait, are you... Ah, God, you didn't take a song with you, oh my god! Are you here? To eat your children, what do you think? Ooh, Santa's got sass. Why don't you try going all around the world, falling through chimneys, and the only company you have is a bunch of flying donkeys all one night? Donkeys? Reindeer, you dweeb. Oh. Great, who's coming down the chimney now? I thought I told you to stay on the roof. Well, it's not my fault Tinsel pushed me down the chimney. Why do you have horses dragging your sleigh and not reindeer? Bunch of cuts. Anyway, Jingles, get back on the roof. If you haven't noticed, I can't fly. Plus, I am not staying up there with that sort of excuse for a zebra. Wait, if you can't fly, then how'd you get here? The details don't matter. I just came here to do my job, and someone is sort of preventing me from doing so. It's Tinsel's fault. You should never touch the zebra. You might as well just give us the presents now. Sure, if you can get a bag in here. Where is it? On the roof. Yeah, no, never mind. I'm not climbing the roof tonight. Thought so. Now where's my cookies? We don't have any. Why not? We didn't think you needed them. Santa's got feelings too, you know. We have some leftover pizza in the fridge. Sweet. Well, it's about time. If you didn't notice, climbing with humans is hard enough. Imagine pushing a giant bag down a chimney with them. Just throw the gifts underneath the tree. I just got back from the room with the weird chair in it. It's really weird. Oh, would you look at that? It's Tinsel. Yeah, I'm gonna get away from you now. Well, bye. Alright, I'm done. Let's go, Tinsel. Wait! Selfie! Okay, bye! Later. I did not expect to meet Santa tonight. Me neither. My childhood dream has been fulfilled!